Loading up, Stitch and Panda walks up. Glorious Gain, Long Gully Terry, Brazen Crow, who is the second pick in the market. Lights on. Ken Lebanese got the red. Favourite drawn the inside, ready. Racing, Canley Ebony second last away. Speed Brazen Crow clears them. Canley Ebony now sights the lure. She ran to second, third placing Stitch and Panda. Then came out wide Long Gully Terry making ground Sky Dasher. Stitch and Bear left exit, last Glorious Gain. Now the fave looms up. Canley Ebony puts away Brazen Crow, who tries to go with it. Running on them with Sky Dasher. Canley Ebony breaks clear though and defeats Brazen Crow just from Sky Dasher. Stitch and Panda, Long Gully Terry, the next pair. Left exit, Glorious Gain amongst the tail enders. So the winner here, Canley Ebony, wins and wins well. Number one, Brazen Crow tried hard in second. Matched really good speed early, the eight, Brazen Crow. She flew across and led, but Canley Ebony popped off the inside, loomed up at the top of the home straight and gets by her to win. Five gets third, Sky Dasher.